Here in the Metro, we believe age is just a number. So whether you're young or young at heart, you can always expect something for you. Just keep eating. We've got a better fish to fry as the farm at San Benito launches its latest pescetarian restaurant, Pesce.
Today we are launching our new restaurant, a new offering at the farm, the Pesce restaurant. Pesce, of course, comes from an Italian word, means fish. We are known for a delectable vegan cuisine that we serve here, but there comes a time there we feel, as per our doctors, we need an alternate source of protein, and the fish is an alternative source of good protein. Even our fish is wild caught. It's nothing that is cultured, it is nothing that the farmers are growing here. It is in the deep seas, so that we are not getting back into artificially grown fish.
The dishes we're serving at Pesce are connected to the wellness industry, and it's connected to the longevity of life. So mainly this restaurant is serving fish, plus the vegan or the living food. So it's still very healthy.
I would like to invite everybody to come and experience Pesce. It's one of its kind restaurant in the Philippines, and I guarantee you the food that you get is just outstanding. It's good for your health, good for your heart, and good for your self-being.
Transform your culinary experience as Asia's Best Female Chef for 2019, Garima Arora, takes over the top-notch flame restaurant in Manila.
I've always been a fan of Garima's cooking. This is actually the second time that Cross Cultures has worked with her. We first met her when she came with Gagan back in 2015. She opened Ga, and I've been to Ga twice and absolutely loved her food. I've always just wanted to support female chefs, and I wanted her to take the spotlight, so we did a takeover rather than a collaboration.
It's a different kitchen, it's a different people, different set of ingredients, so that's always a challenge, but as a cook, you always need to keep moving. Of course, we have some of our signature Ga dishes, but also we've adapted some local ingredients and recipes to our style. So you're gonna have the kinilaw, some of the seaweed made into a bread, with some soft shell crab, which is something that we've never done before.